I got the best meats and provisions right here.
Something for everyone. supplies are good, I'm a happy man. Good stuff. My contact has some more supplies for us. Said he'd trade them for a gator skin, if you can arrange that. Just to make it snappy. Sorry, I'm a couple of brandies deep. Hey, one day I'll have to tell you about the 1,000-pound alligator I wrestled. No, it didn't actually happen, but it's a good story.
What are you waiting for? That'll do the trick. You've earned yourself those supplies.
Shame you couldn't get all of it, but thank you anyway. Docks are looking good. This is good quality. We're well stocked for the time being. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. Thank you. Supplies are looking healthy right now. Very nice. Yeah.
while since you were through here. Go on, have yourself a quick nosy. It's worth buying. I'll buy it. All right. Got a few of those, huh? Coming to a stack of those, huh? Come across a few of these myself. Oh, yes. People lose these all the time. Done.
Yeah. Good to see you. My, it is rare to find anyone worth a damn these days. Nice to see an exception. We got ourselves a music lover.
Why not?
Okay, hope y'all like this one. We sure do. Okay, boys, just like always.
Did
This batch is parfait. We can ship it whenever you like. So, what shall we create? Now, we have a batch ready for shipment, okay? I can trust you, I know. You are not like the rest. Monteur, tricheur. But when I give a batch to you, I know you will guard it with your life. You will not let a little thing like a barrage of bullets get in your way, huh? When I tell you these are valuable customers, you will look after every last jug. So, they are yours. Allez-y. You are pleased with the profits from that batch, I hope. Au travail! Bien, a fair price. Aha! Ça marche. Now we must be patient.
supplies are good, I'm a happy man. Good stuff. I suppose this will do. Supplies are looking healthy right now. That's top notch. I'm just gonna say it. Now, I know you've got your fingers in a few other pies now, and that's fine. Just don't forget to make time for our business, too.
To teach you a lesson.
You're crowding me a little there. You seem like you're trying to compensate for something. Let me see what you've collected.
Oh, I know what you've been up to. Word travels fast in the forest. Well, I won't stand for it. If you think I'll forgive you that quickly, you've got another thing coming. I sincerely hope you're here on friendly terms. I have no interest in trading with you. Go somewhere else. You seem like you're trying to compensate for something. Nothing here for you. The shop is closed. Go away. I have no interest in trading with you. Go somewhere else. There's nothing here for you. The shop is closed. Go away. I have no interest in trading with you. Go somewhere else. I'm still too upset to do any business with you. I need time. sorry. I don't have much respect for punishment. But sometimes words are not sufficient. Let's hope that got the message across. Not my concern. All right, let's see what you have for me. This beautiful creature is not so different from you or me. Practically the same. Did you know most reptiles are cold-blooded? Odd sensation. Impressive. These can be hard to catch. I bet this was a feisty little critter. If only these were in all guns. Note, the impact will kill small creatures, so use your ammunition carefully. Okay then, thank you. See you soon, I hope.
Good to see you are not yet too illustrious for my humble company. All right, what have you found?
Well, well, the tea leaves told me it would be a good day.
I confess I underestimated you. Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know. Charming but commonplace. Quite mundane, but I will take it. Charming but commonplace. All right, but it's worth selling these as a set, you know. Yes. It is worth seeking these out.
Well, well. The tea leaves told me it would be a good day. That. But the whole set is worth your while. Quite mundane, but I will take it. I confess I underestimated you. All right, but it's worth selling these as a set, you know.
Thank you. You looking for a haircut? Enjoy.
Going.
Morning, ma'am.
I don't know why
Now, first off, if you stumbled across that latrine situation out back, my sincere apologies. You know, you leave soup out in the sun, you pay the price. Talking of which, I found us a buyer. Now, it'll be a long ride, but they're offering good money. So just keep your eyes out for bandits.
I don't need no new friends on the road. Thank you.
What in the...
Yep.
ready to go. Good stuff. We'll be dripping in gold by this time next year. Welcome back!
Thank you. There and there. The men who betrayed me. My old company. Holed up like the rats that they are. But it ain't just that. Revenge ain't my primary motive. My primary motive is profit. Only thing about this is we can kill two birds with one stone. If we take out the ammunition dump in the place, then ain't no way they can blow a hole in the bank they were planning on robbing, which leaves us to do it when I can figure a way. Here's some dynamite to do the job. And if one of you gets the opportunity to kill my so-called lifelong best friend and business partner, well, that'll be fine, too. I best stay here. I don't want them to know I'm behind this, much as I like to shoot every last one of them. So good luck. I'll watch how you get on.
Get on. Get on. An eye for an eye. A tooth for a tooth. A knife in the back for a knife in the back.
Go away, old man.
Nice world, Mr. Finch.
We are what we are, and what you are is a pathetic old man.
So it goes. But remember, you don't have to be like this. There's more than one way to earn a buck. Oh, and I saw your friend Horley. He said to say thank you for attending to his business. Said you'd understand. Not sure I do.
Like I said, good luck. I'll watch how you get on. Thank you. Thank you very much. Here's some cash to keep you going. That bastard's death makes my life much easier. Now we won't have the army going after the same banks as we are. If we can ever get the planning of it. I'll be in touch if I can.
And I'll be in Blackwater! And your bounty will be in any sheriff's office.
I said away with you, old bastard.
Ah, you'll hear me in your sleep, Finch.